This is 1 minute with Kamran.
The summer of 1615, Japan. The Tokugawa samurai forces had surrounded Osaka Castle. The castle was defended by as many as 60,000 soldiers. One night, a force of about 20 men, led by a Kimura Shigenari, launched a surprise attack and broke into the shogun's Tokugawa's camp. The shogun's men were thrown into confusion as the assailant came to a short distance of the shogun himself. There, however, they confronted a middle-aged samurai who was standing calmly in front of the shogun's horse. The samurai stepped forward and with shocking speed, dexterity and grace eliminated 18 attackers, giving the shogun's guard a chance to regroup and counterattack. Having removed the shogun from danger, he once again took up his post and continued brushing the horse. The middle-aged samurai was Yagyo Tajima Nokami Munenori, sword instructor to the shogun Tokugawa himself and the man most trusted to be by his side. In the past, Tokugawa had been taught patiently many times by Munenori in the dojo, but now his old teacher had demonstrated swordsmanship to him on the thin line between life and death. That night, the shoguns reflected on how he should pay more attention and resolve to his teacher's instruction during practice. In silence of the night, Tokugawa would grasp his bamboo practice sword with a new sense of purpose. Munenori was a master of his craft. Those who master their craft move in a fluid manner. Stress has disappeared. The mind is calm. Projects fall into place. The job gets done. We should therefore not be casual about our work and life. We should not just work, but strive for mastery. Those who master their craft work smoothly and without much effort. Finally, to hear more about this and other topics, go to any podcast app and search Wow with Kamran.